Now at 10, we're seeing new pictures tonight of vandalism on Weber State campuses. Police confirmed three recent reports of swastikas carved on a stop sign and two tables. It happened at their Davis and Ogden campuses. You're seeing pictures of them here. They say that vandalism might have happened between a year to 3 months ago. So far, they say they haven't found anyone responsible.